Yeah, I'm almost to Boondocks now. I'll give you a call when I got the basket filled up.
Hey guys.
Excuse me, sir. Could you please spare some Kodiak Custom Fishing Tackle for the homeless? I need to live off salmon and I can't catch salmon without Kodiak Custom.
It's good, but I guess I could spare a few of them.
Oh, bless your heart, sir. Bless your heart.
I'll give you a few.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, you take care, man.
God bless you. Could you spare some Kodiak Custom Fishing Tackle for the homeless?
Do you work for food or for tackle?
I work for tackle, sir.
All right,
only Kodiak Custom, though. It's the best. Excuse me, miss. You wouldn't by chance want to donate some Kodiak Custom Fishing Tackle to the homeless, would you?
Get lost, bum. Go to Boondock. Buy your own Kodiak Custom Tackle. Come here, puppy.
Mike, we're fishing out on the basin for alligator walleye pike. Emo brought his TV and Routy's beagle Fred. He's too old to drive a rabbit, so he comes fishing with us instead. We got lawn chairs, a poker table, an ice cold keg of beer. We're loaded down with so much stuff, Mike can hardly steer.
Hey, watch out for the stuff!
When he oopers in a pontoon boat, the wife, she thinks I'm working, and the boss, he thinks I'm sick. It's a perfect day for fishing, drinking beer, and telling lies. It's a little bit like heaven when you're fishing with the guys.
That was excellent.